Hello students, welcome to Max class. In the video, we will exercise 1.16 problem. Let A equal to set of X belongs to W such that X less than 2, comma B equal to set of X belongs to N such that 1 less than X less than or equal to 4 and C equal to 3, comma 5. Verify that first one, A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. Second one, A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Third one, A union B cross C equal to A cross C union B cross C. Okay. So, first, So, A equal to the element of A. So, X belongs to W. W is a whole number. Whole number start from 0. Okay. So, 0 then strictly less than 2. So, the A elements are 0 and 1. Then B equal to B, X values are belongs to natural numbers. Then the X condition is given, X values are above 1, more than 1 and less than or equal to 4. So the elements are 2, 3, 4. Okay. Then already C given in the roster form. So that is 3, 5. Okay. So now we are going to do the first problem. So A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. Okay. So first B union C kandupidikka poporum. B ayum C ayum join panna porom. Okay. So paina ore repeated element elada koodadhu. So 2, 3, 4, 5. So, this Cartesian product with the A kuda elda poporum. So, A cross B union C equal to element of A are 0, 1 cross element of B union C are 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So, Cartesian element in our 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, and 1, 5. Okay, so idha vandu equation number 1 nu eduthirpom. Okay, so adutha na ezhuda porona right side. So right side A cross B. So A cross B enna varo, A cross B equal to A elements are 0 and 1 cross B elements are 2, 3, 4. Okay. So equal to 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 1, 2, 1, 3, and 1, 4. Okay. So next A cross C find out. So A cross C equal to 0, 1 cross C. C elements are 3 and 5. Okay. So the Cartesian product elements are 0, 3, 0, 5. Then 1, 3, 1, 5. So adutha kandupidikka porona A cross B kum A cross C kum union ezhuda porom. So A cross C equal to, so repeated element eludama paathukodanum seriya. So 0, 2 adutha 0, 3 rendu pakkama irukudhu 0, oru vaatti eludirpo adutha 0, 4 then inga oru 0, 5 irukudhu adha eludirpo seriya. So 0, 5 then 1 vechi eludaporum 1, 2 inga oru 1, 3 irukudhu 1, 4 1, 5. So idha equation number 2 nu eduthirpom. Okay, so ipo rendey compare panni paapom. So 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5, 1, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5. So rendey epdi irukudhu equal ah irukudhu. So from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2 A cross B union C equal to A cross B union A cross C. Okay. Subdivision 2. A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Okay. So first B intersection C element kandupidichiduvom. So B ku C ku common kudiya element 3. So A cross B intersection C equal to A elements are 0, 1 cross 3. Okay. So answer enna kidaikum 0, 3 and 1, 3. Idha equation number 3 nu eduthirukom. Aduthu A cross B ku A cross C ku intersection edha porom. Adhavadhu rendulayum ulla common element. So A cross B yum A cross C yum indha sum la nama erkanave kandupidichadanal illa inga kandupidikalam. Ana 5 mark summa idu mattum or indha question mattum separate exam ku ketaangana neenga A cross B yum kandupidichittu A cross C yum kandupidichadukku appuram dhaan indha step varanum. Okay, so adhiley common element edhalana 0, 3 and 1, 3. Okay, so this is equation number 4. Ipo from 3 and 4 A cross B intersection C equal to A cross B intersection A cross C. Okay, so ipa third subdivision paaka porom. So third subdivision enna A union B cross C equal to A cross C union B cross C. Okay. So A union B element first kandupidipom. So A kum B kum union edukkumbodhu answer enna varumna 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So A union B kum aduthu C kum Cartesian product podaporum. So A union B elements are 1, 2, 3 and 4. C elements are 3, 5. Okay, so 0, 3, 0, 5, 1, 3, 1, 5, 2, 3, 2, 5, அடுத்து 3, 3 and 3, 5. Then 4, 3, 4, 5. So, this equation number 5 is எடுத்துறோம். அடுத்து என்ன கண்டுபிடிக்க போறோம்னா A cross C. So, A cross C நம்ம இங்க கண்டுபிடிச்சு இருக்கோம். அதை அப்படியே எடுத்து எழுதுறேன். So, 0, 3, 0, 5, 1, 3 and 1, 5. Okay. அடுத்து B cross C. So B cross C, B elements are 2, 3, 4. C elements are 3 and 5. So this is Cartesian product. So 2, 3, 2, 5. 3, 3 and 3, 5. 4, 3 and 4, 5. Okay. So, இப்ப இதுக்கு யூனியன் எடுக்க போறோம். So, A cross C union B cross C ரெண்டுக்கும் யூனியன் எடுக்க போறோம். So, முதல்ல நான் A cross C எழுதி இருக்கேன். 0, 3, 0, 5, 1, 3, 1, 5. இனி B cross C element எழுத போறோம். So, 2, 3, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So, இப்போ இது equation number 6 நடுத்திருப்போம். So, இந்த ரண்டையும் compare பண்ணி பார்த்தா, ரண்டு எப்படி இருக்கும்? Equal இருக்கும். So, therefore, from 5 and 6, A union B cross C equal to A cross C union B cross C.